All right, welcome back. We're in Pewter City, and I just had a thought. I can't have Pokemon follow me, huh? No. And they don't have millions of sprites, so that would probably never happen. Did you check out the museum yet? Yeah, those fossils were incredible, weren't they? Which one was your favorite? I don't know. I didn't go there yet. All right. Oh, I can run behind? What? This is not the layout for Pewter City. What's in here? What? Team Rocket is at Mount Moon? Huh, I'm on the phone, scram. Yawn, when Jigglypuff sings, Pokemon get drowsy. I guess it works on humans too, snore. Aw, it didn't dance and sing. I think Pokemon Yellow did that. Can I read the TV? Nothing but trash in there, what do you expect?
Nothing but trash in there, what do you expect?
It's a TV. Game's dumb. Psst, do you know what I'm doing? Yes, that's right, it's hard work. Isn't he like stomping? Spraying repel, oh, that's right. Cool. Stomping is in Lieutenant Surge Gym. I don't wanna be down here. Go to the Pokemart. I need to buy an antidote to heal my poor poison Pokemon. Alright, well let's see what's over in this left guy. Nest Ball? Weaker, that's not useful at all right now. Alright, let's get some more Pokeballs. Oh, I have no money. Alright, we don't need more Pokeballs yet. And you need to... Oh, I could sell the mushrooms. Let's see how much they're for. E-Bugger. Use this to run the last Pokemon Center you visit if you get stuck somewhere. Uh-oh. Oh, that is a small price. Well, it's something, I guess. Let's just keep going. Money might be hard to come by. You should always stop by the hotel when you get to a new city. They're always full of people seeking help from traveling Pokemon trainers. They just let me go? I don't have to fight Brock? Can we get this item? Nah, forget it. It like stuttered when I tried to run. All right, let's go to the hotel. Welcome to Pewter City's hotel. It's $50 for a room. No. Most major cities in Kanto have hotels like this one. They're great for finding people to help or simply to rest and make time pass faster. People who have lost things. That weird clicking sound is not good in the song. People who have lost things often come to hotels to seek help from traveling Pokemon trainers. They always hang out at the top floors of the hotel to give you rewards for helping them. Don't miss out. Hello, you must be new here. In many cities, you'll find hotels just like this one. Local residents gather here when they seek the help of traveling Pokemon trainers. What does that mean? You can say that a million times. I still don't know what it means. People usually hand out great rewards to help them. Use this journal to keep track of the quests you have. Alright, whatever that means. As for me, I'll also give you rewards for helping a certain number of people. These are your current stats according to my intel. So the side quests. How do I know that? That's my secret. Help one more people. One people, and I'll give you something good. It's noticeably empty. I like the change in dialogue. Alright, Chef Lady.
Hi, are you a Pokemon trainer? I want to make some wild,
well, I sold the poison once. Okay. Alright, sure. Three tiny mushrooms. Lady, three tiny mushrooms. Okay. Bug-type Pokemon, our favorite. I want to become strong using only bugs. Could you please show me a fully evolved bug? Bug evolution. Alright. I don't have one. Hey, I need your help. I lost my revive while sitting on a bench earlier, and I'm worried sick. I'll never be able to defeat Brock without it. I've been sitting on so many benches today, I don't know which one I lost it on. I like to sit on benches. It's what I do in life. I go to places that have benches, and then I sit on them. Alright, is this any way to go? Nope. So I could probably find that revive really easy. Alright, benches. That's a sign. Scrolls up, that's weird. Between rugged mountains. There's a bench. No, that's not the right bench. Is there one up here? There's a bench. What do you want? When you're having a rematch with a trainer, you're allowed to forfeit the match. Oh, that's pretty cool. It's this one. Made a weird sound. I wonder who they belong to. What's in here? A shady old man got me to buy this weird fish Pokemon. It's totally weak and costs $500. What a scam. It's just flopping around. Good things can happen if you raise Pokemon diligently, even the weak ones. Well, then tell that to your stupid son over there. Nothing but trash. Wait, what about the TV? A cooking show. Better get going. Nothing is trash. Nothing but trash is on the TV. Okay, now we gotta turn in that revive. Or can I just use it? Nope, can't use it. Where's... Brock will be a cakewalk with this item. This song sucks with the fart sounds. Cool, I got frustration for wasting my time. That's actually probably really strong right now. But I don't care. Pokemon trainer, I brought back this special flute from my travels. Show me the city's badge and it's yours. Alright, we gotta take out Brock. I'm gonna start doing this. Saving in new slots. Alright. Hiya. I can tell you have what it takes to become a Pokemon champ. Brock uses rock-type Pokemon. You'll have to be real tough to gain the advantage against him. Take this. Fresh water. Okay. Did you think you'd be able... I still have Charmander out, don't I? Miriam? Georan? I guess I can use Fury Cutter, huh? Oh, he's poison. That's just awful. Well, we're getting there. Alright. Geo ran out of HP. I still have so much to learn, yeah. Get a better fusion, idiot. Alright, we're gonna use Nidoran. Nidoran's got double kick. Stop! You are light years away from Brock. Oh, but if they're fused with poison, fighting's not gonna be super good anymore. Geopie! What's that? Poor bug. This sucks. Whatever. I never leveled up my Spinarak. Sand Dude? That sounds like its own is flying. What a creepy looking Pokemon. Oh, not too hard. Alright, I'm gonna go heal. I'll be right back. Alright. I'm Brock. I'm Pewter's gym leader. I believe in rock hard defense and determination. That's why my Pokemon are all the rock type. Do you still want to challenge me? Fine then. In gym battles, you're only allowed to use as many Pokemon as the gym leader. Oh, okay. Since this is your first gym badge, I will be using two Pokemon. Please choose the Pokemon you wish to lose. Use. Charmander will go first. And Nidoran. Didn't even need to level up Spinarak. Fire types are super effective against rock type Pokemon because they're like water types. Alright, so flying and rock. Guess I'm just gonna burn them. Uh-oh, and I'm slow. Oh, that's fine. Okay. He dumb AI'd. Dignix? Oh, Charmander can just... He'll just die. Ew. Ew, he has vases all over the... Ew. Alright, might be better just to smoke screen him. So he's gonna be Earth. Oh, so fighting will be fine against him. Alright, Charmander's out. Let's get Nidoran, male, female. It's like, it looks like a Nidoran male who also is like part skeleton. Double kick. Oh no. Am I gonna die? Oh, it missed. Yeah, smokescreen! Rage is building in the middle of getting kicked. Uh-oh. If it uses Dig, I'm dead. Okay. It's attack doubled. Dumb AI saved me again. All right.
I took you for granted. As proof of your victory, here's the boulder badge. I also want to give you this.
This TM contains the Move Rock Tomb. I wonder if you have infinite TMs in this game.
There are all kinds of trainers in the world. You appear to be very gifted as a Pokemon trainer. Go to the Cerulean to fight Misty.
One premium wonder trade ticket. Ooh, does that mean... Wow, you're even hotter than Brock. That fight was amazing. Okay.
Hiya, I can tell you have what it takes to become a Pokemon champ.
Alright. Remember in the cartoon when Pikachu sets off the water sprinklers because he uses electricity and then Onyx gets all wet and weak? See, if Brock just brought a frying pan with him, he could have protected Onyx by making it a drying pan and then he would have never lost. Let's do a wonder trade. I'm the move reminder. I know every single move. Nah, let's not. The more badges you get, the more wonder trades you're allowed to make. I'm the update, man. No, I don't want to talk to you. What's this guy say? You have one premium wonder trade. You can buy them for 4,000. Wonder trades allow you to trade a Pokemon at random trainer from around the world. With premium tickets, the Pokemon you get are more rare and guaranteed to have a custom sprite. You can get more premium tickets by defeating gym leaders. You can also purchase standard tickets. Alright, let's do it. Yeah. Oh. I still have to trade. Thought it was just gonna be like, here's your premium ticket, you get a freebie. But no. Alright, we're gonna save the game real quick. Interesting. So I don't have a fully evolved bug Pokemon and I don't even remember what the other quest was. Okay, let's go to the museum. Oh, I have to talk to this guy to get the flute. That's right. That's why I did Brock first.
That's it. That's the city badge. Here you go as promised. A black flute.
Flute's melody makes Pokemon less likely to appear. Play it in a cave and forests. I shall go now. We might meet again. So can I set that? Yeah. What I register it as, though. That button? It's one of the random XYZ buttons.
Welcome to Pewter City's Museum. The entry is free. Enjoy our fossil collection. The fossils displayed here were Pokemon that lived hundreds of millions of years ago. Really puts things into perspective, doesn't it?
Very proud of... Okay. They're just talking about fossils. Can I get... What's this? Complex looking machine.
We're not just a museum. We also do lots of research on Pokemon fossils. We have a machine that can revive them.
Okay.
Cha-cha-cha. I made a cool move. It can cause all kinds of fun. What is this? Oblivion?
Oh. Alright. No one can learn Metronome.
Metronome only run when?
I can't check the map or picture or whatever that is. You get anything in the museum? Oh, it's a dead Dragonite. Different fossils. Pokemon live during different time periods. Due to their internal structure, the DNA of rock-type Pokemon remains completely preserved. Because these Pokemon can be genetically cloned into living creatures. What's that got to do with Dragonite? A million years, that's 40,000 generations. Alright, Mudslap. If you can answer the quiz about Pokemon fossils. Alright, let's do it.
Let's get started. Question number one. Which fossil can be revived into the Pokemon Kabuto?
That's the dome fossil. Correct. Question two. What is the only fossil Pokemon that cannot evolve? Obviously that's Kangaskhan. Correct. Last question. Which of these Pokemon can be regenerated from the skull fossil? Oh, that's easily a Cubone. It has a skull of its dead mother. Correct. As promised, I will teach the move Mudslap. I don't know. I don't really even want it, do I? That's okay. What's this do? Nothing. Alright. Well. I'm all healed up, right? Yeah. Let's, I don't want to use Tyro, he's too weak. Let's go level up Spinarak just a little bit.
Poliwag!
Let's do Constrict. I'm getting this Poliwag, and no one's going to stop. No one's going to stop me, no matter how long it takes. He only has Water Sport. He should have, like, Bubble or something. Oh, and now his speed fell. Alright, let's catch him. You can hop in the Premier Ball, Poliwag.
Poliwag was caught.
It is possible to see this Pokemon's spiral innards right through its skin. Thin skin. However, the skin is also very flexible. Even sharp fangs bounce right off of it. So what we're gonna do... We're gonna go here. Organize, right? I guess I don't really need to... I don't actually want this guy. Alright, let's just do this real quick. And then it's... The controls in this game are really weird. It's just so unintuitive. Alright, Spinarak. Use DNA Splicer. Poliwag. Okay, so this is going to be easier because it's not two Nidorans, but I still don't know which one's going to be the... Wait, this isn't Spinarak. Oh, I'm picking the fusion that it gets. Now, if I start, it has multiple types or something. No, I have no idea. I know I'm picking the types. So, do I want a water and a poison or a bug and a water? This one's scaring me because it looks just like Poliwag without a tail. We'll go with this one first. And we'll see what this looks like. He's got a happy face on his stomach. That just looks like an AI art thing, did it? which is probably what happened. It doesn't say it was made by anyone. Poliwrack. Okay. Oh, I didn't even check these things. We're gonna check the next one. No. One did he get? Timid? That speed up attack down? Alright, we gotta go to the title screen. Okay, now we're gonna do it the other way. Alright, you ready? What's it gonna be? Spinawag? You know, I might not even need to name them anything. These names are kind of funny already. Alright. Oh, I forgot to look at the natures again. Oh, it tells me right here. Defense up, speed down, speed up and attack down. These are both bad. These are awful, though. Oh, no. I can make them just, like, special. and just get rid of his attack. Oh no, I don't like that. I'll give him defense. Somnia. Restores HP if hit by water moves. That's pretty good. I could do that. I'm gonna keep Spinarak. He only has water stuff. Alright. This little... Oh, and it keeps the Premier Ball because Poliwag's the main one? I don't know. Or maybe it just picks the best ball. I don't know. Alright. I feel like I don't want those natures. Maybe you could change them later. But here's our new Pokemon. I think it took Poliwag's level too. Not sure. Let's put... He's not poison anymore. So. Special attack. He's gonna be mostly physical attack. Alright. Our new friend. Gotta go level him up now. It's Catterata! Catterata! What if I use Absorb? Oh, that's gonna be pathetic. Can I beat this level 2 Catterata? We'll find out one way or another. Good thing he was being dumb the whole time, because the answer was almost no. Now I gotta heal him already. I think I'm just gonna switch and do trainer battles. Oh. Kuno! It's me! Oh, it's the...
It's me, Professor Oak's assistant. I was doing some field work around here, and I came across something incredible. You've really gotta see this. It seems like there's an outbreak of wild Pokemon with hidden abilities on this route. I saw one of them in this very patch of grass. You'll be able to tell at the start of the battle if Pokemon has its hidden ability.
How will I tell?
This is a very rare event. We're lucky to be witnessing this. Well, I don't expect to last very long time, so you should try to catch one of these rare Pokemon while you still got the chance. I'm headed to Cerulean City.
It's right on the other side of Mount Moon. Good luck. Alright. Now I gotta do that. Okay, let's put Nidoran back up. Probably won't kill anything in one hit. You don't have a hidden ability. Get out of here. You do. You're a sniper. And I needed a Spearow for a Bellsprout that I probably don't even need. That should be good. There we go. I got a hidden ability one. I didn't catch it. Man. Crap, I forgot it's normal. Alright, see ya, Spearow. I don't care. You're wasting my time. Let's get Spinawag back up here. Igglybuff. I could probably just kill that myself. Yeah, you get poisoned. Oh no. But I have a special move. Look at, it's a battle of the balls. I was the superior sports toy. Look at that, I wanna learn water gun, that's pretty good. Get rid of, screenshot, I guess. Well, he has a 95% accuracy, I didn't know that. Alright, let's fight some tough trainers. Quit staring if you don't wanna fight. Meowdle. It's a little Meowdle. We're gonna go to Nidoran. We're gonna kick it. Oh, that's not even gonna be good. It's bug. Oh, we could peck it. It's gonna be really weird. Oh, it's poison. Well, that sucks. It's gonna be really weird trying to figure out the move or the types on the Pokemon. Uh-oh. Are you dead? No. Okay. We're good. Spinawag leveling up. Don't you already have Poison Sting? No, then you should have it. Let's see, what's pack 35? Get rid of Scratch. Why not? We don't need Scratch. You're not normal. Alright. Oh, I gotta talk to you. No, I don't want to have another one with you. You're weird. I like shorts. They're comfy and easy to wear. Youngster Ben. Pid-tata. Oh, God, its face is just drooping. Is that gonna be... Is this gonna be normal and flying? Because the hard thing is, like, which of their types is their first type? You have to know that to know what type they're gonna be. I think it just picks the first type every time. Hypnosis, I'm down. Good for catching Pokemon. We don't need Constrict. That's pathetic. Infestation? Unable to flee for 4 to 5 turns? Better than Absorb. Should I just go for it? Get out of here, Absorb. I lost my comfy feeling. Alright, I gotta level up. Or not level up. I gotta heal. We'll fight next trainer. Forgot to talk to that trainer again. Alright, yeah, this is getting like... Hey, you wanna have... No, I don't want another battle. There's another battle right here. Crap. You looked at me, didn't you? No. I wanna look at you. I was looking at the item down there. Yeah, we're gonna run away from this one. Yeah, Nidoran. We'll kick it. No. It's hard to see, like, which one I'm highlighting. Not Leer. My defense went down. Aha, you're poisoned. And dead. Pikaran? Well, I'm gonna switch to him and then go to Charmander, I guess. Look at the little Pikaran! I also have to fuse Charmander with someone. I don't have to, but I have to. Gotta figure that out at some point. I want it to be an interesting one, though. Nothing generic or mundane or boring. Alright, I'm not gonna touch you in case you got that static stuff. Last Janus. Oh no! I had fun, did you? No, I don't want a rematch. Alright. Well, I'm just gonna sit here. I gotta go heal, but I'm just gonna sit here for now. We'll do a little save real quick. And that's gonna be it for this one. So, we're gonna keep fighting a bunch of trainers in the next one. I'll see you there.